This emitter was waiting at a red light when, all of a sudden, he was rear-ended by a sleeping Honda driver. He'd picked up his Tesla less than half an hour before this accident. Man, that sucks. Why does it seem like a lot of cars get into accidents just minutes off the dealer's lot? Tell us your theory in a comment.
What's fun about Mac?